Have you seen people that like not wax seal, but the same principle? They do it to their toilet roll. They like fold a triangle into the end of their toilet roll, and put it underneath the tap. Like not the tap while it's on, but like they'll turn it on, turn it off, and use the wet tap to stamp it. Yeah.
Yeah, we used to have to do the same when we done knives and forks at the pub that I worked at. Like, yeah, you fold the napkin and then just, like, yeah, dab a bit of water over it to seal the napkin.